As Fenyx explored Hephaestus's ancient forge, she discovered its most important component, the water wheels.
Why does a forge need water?
Look, Zeus, I do futures. That's my thing, not forges. Of the water wheels caused it to lurch back to life. Gushing like torrents of rain, Fenyx was one step closer to freeing the forge from Typhon's grip. Little did Fenyx know, however, that the worst was yet to come.
Vents cleared, water flowing, furnaces burning. Time to go to the heart of the forge.